Sometimes I forget to look up. I forget the moon, the stars, the planets around us. I rarely see the sun. I had nearly forgotten the warmth. That's why everything here is dead or dying. Or there's something else. Some things that should not be. A plague that we thought could never hurt us wiped almost all of us out. They called it the Creeping Death. Some say it was our own doing, and some say it was just the Earth herself simply gave up. Doesn't matter either way. Everything we once were is gone, and no one saw it coming. But us, we were ready. 17 of us. Somehow we survived until that day. Now only I am left. They went out and left 5 of us behind to see if we could go back. To see if things were clear. They never came back. We were working on a way to change things. To communicate across time and space. We'd hoped we could send ourselves a warning. We were getting close. But we were getting closer. Closer to starving. The hunger can drive people to the brink of insanity. Turn them into animals again. You can see the wild things that we once were. The final broadcast. Some that saw the warning, the message. There must have been others like us. A few more that believed. So I search. Search for others. It's funny how for nearly a week, we could only print communication and had to go back to standard mail. We were savages. I learned cursive handwriting that week. I was almost 13. We never needed to do those things with all of our tablets and smartphones. Everything we needed was at the touch or point of our fingertips. Most newsprints and magazines disappeared after 2018. Then everything shut down a few years later. All machines, all power, everything gone. It was the same broadcast over and over and over before that. The walrus and the carpenter went through the looking glass. No one knew why. All over the planet, just a global hack. On every online device, over and over, for 6 days. It eventually threw everything into chaos. When we first went in the hole, he told me the meaning of the walrus and the carpenter and how we were the surviving oysters. Grandfather warned him that this would happen, and that there were those working on this plan. Some kind of plan to fix things. There must be someone else, some others, that had faith, that want to fix things. Others who want to see the sun again. Sometimes I forget to look up. I forget the moon, the stars, the planets around us. I rarely see the sun.